Good morning, First Christian Church, and happy Easter. It is Easter. Today is, I would say, is the greatest day of the year, celebrating our Savior's resurrection. We have just a few announcements for you today. So, Anthony, let's get them started.
Our first announcement's Forever Young. That's April 13th, next Monday. Starts at 6 o'clock. We would love to have you there.
This summer, we're having our Summer's Rock program. If you have an elementary-age child who needs care from 5:30 in the morning to 5:30 in the afternoon or any time in between those, just see me and I'll get your registration form.
I'd like to welcome you to our midweek service known as Family Ties for youth, children, and adults. Our meal starts at 6 o'clock and the program's to follow.
This summer also, we have tons of camps that kids can go to of all ages. If you have any interest of sending your child to any kind of camp this summer, just see me or Angie Leeds and we'll set you up with the details and any registration forms you might need.
Our board meeting is April 9th.
Yep, April 9th.
April 9th at 7 o'clock at the church office.
All are welcome, right?
All are welcome to attend.
Well, once again, happy Easter. Have a great day.
Hi, I'm Nina Funk, and starting April 13th, I will be director over the after school care program here at FCC. I will also be helping out at the Summer's Rock this summer, so I'm looking forward to working with all of you in ministry here at First Christian Church.
Happy Easter. Just a reminder to everyone that we are now enrolling for the 2015-16 school year. So if you have a little one you'd like to get into our preschool program, now's the time to do that. If you need an enrollment form, you can stop by the First Christian Church office, First Christian Church Child Care Ministry, or you can see me.